Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Valorant, and it shows Valorant has encountered a connection error. Please relaunch the client to reconnect. And in followed by it shows the one error code WAN1067. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my new Windows 11 laptop. At same time, if you have a Windows 10 platform, this trick also works for you. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this message, first of all force close this Valorant from your task manager. And then open your Windows run. So here you can execute this command services.msc. And it shows me all Windows services. But here you can locate the service name called VGC and simply double click on it. So now I try to change the startup type to automatic and click to start the service. And also don't forget to save these changes and close all the windows. And one time restart your Windows PC. So during this restart process, you can check it if you enable the secure boot and DPM modules in your laptop or PC. So once you check it, and then power on your Windows PC. So next you can check your internet connection if it is works or not. So once you check it, and then try to launch that same Valorant. So now I try to log in my account. So I hope now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.